I became allergic to Delhi's air, having too much medication. At that time, the doctors were very clear that leave Delhi. I started thinking, why not learn from our heritage? But we wanted to find plants which are common, which are inexpensive, and you can easily maintain them in blood oxygen levels going up by 1% if you hang around in this building for about 8-9 hours. It seems that every building in Delhi can have perfect air quality